And we're back with some more Nightmare Before Christmas. Last episode was short because I explained it. I said, hey, I think the next chapter is going to be extremely long, so without further ado, let's just... I think this one I have to go through that forest. And, I don't know. Or is it after this one? It might be after this one. Because that chapter is... I don't like that chapter at all. Like, it is so annoying. But we got quite a bit of money, so I need to go to the witch's shop. Oh, no way. Did I? Well, you know what? I would be.
Go get that Oogie. You're the only one who can do it. We're all counting on you, Jack.
No pressure. Did I heal? No. It's so weird because I just came through the freaking spring.
Take time to grow back. I grow again. My job.
After that ride, I got a need for speed.
You are something else.
Everyone's come to cheer our Pumpkin King. How about you take my quiz? It'll spin your spine.
Sure.
Question one.
How many eyes does the mummy have?
That's right. Question two.
What sound does Jack's home doorbell make?
That's right. Question three.
How many wheels are there on Dr. Finkelstein's wheelchair? It should be... Four.
Boop. Question four.
So Callie's here.
That's right. Question five.
Faces does the mayor have to?
That's right. Question six.
What is inside Oogie's relapse sack?
That's right. Question seven.
What color is the ooze that pours from the fountain in the center of town?
That's right. Question eight.
What is Jack's royal nickname? Pumpkin.
That's right. Question nine.
Beryl's lollipop is what two colors? Black and orange.
That's right. Question ten.
How many holiday doors are there? Six.
Boop. Let's see what eight correct answers.
Alright, really quick. I want to take it again just to see. Well, that was a nice amount of, Oh, I missed that, didn't I? Oh, well. I think he only gives you pumpkin souls, so... It's fine. And I think my upgrades are all done.
You'll always be our hero, Jack.
That is a lot just for that, so...
You're always welcome back, Jack!
I'm gonna...
Witch's shop! The best bargain in town!
I could get another crystal bottle.
I'm sure this will help you a lot, Jack!
Or a golden pumpkin. That sounds a lot better.
I'm sure this will help you a lot, Jack.
Oh, I still have money for a crystal bottle too.
I'm
oh,
sure
yeah.
this will help you a lot, Jack.
You know what, lady? It does help me a lot.
You are always welcome here.
I didn't try to steal their souls this time. Remember that, guys? I used to always soul robber them. Oh my god. So, where is Spiral Hill at? Who else is there to talk to, though? Is anyone inside that?
He trick Igor.
No one else. Well, part of me was really hoping Sally was in here.
Mayor, I have a favor to ask.
Five holiday leaders are trapped in Oogie's hideout.
What?
I have to follow Oogie to Christmastown. While I'm gone, I'd like you to kindly escort them to a safe place and then return each of them to their own worlds.
You want me to save the holiday leaders?
Please?
Exactly.
You can count on me, Jack. I won't let you down.
Yeah, part of me really hoping was hoping to talk to Sally, so I need to see where who else do I need to talk to, like.
Jack, I'm so glad you're okay. Oogie took the Spiral Hill Road toward the hinterlands, but his minions are swarming everywhere. They're guarding Spiral Hill Gate. You'll probably need Zero to help find the gate key. Go trounce those monsters and save us all.
I will, Hanging Tree. And thanks.
Like I said before, hordes of corpses roam the graveyard at night. Be careful.
So what's this? It's a graveyard? Yeah. Okay. So this is where I gotta go then. I believe so. Where is Zero? Should be like right here. Well, if I'm here, I guess I can talk to Sally because I think this is where she was last.
There you are, Zero. I need your help to find the Spiral Hill gate key.
If you hear someone in the background, it's my mother and my niece, so in case that picks up on the mic.
Hmm.
after the tombstones have been knocked over again. Having to fight these enemies all over again is so annoying. Like, it really is. Is Sally even here? All sad face.
Strange, we'll see this is how
forgot I could do that. Alright, any more tombstones that are down? Oh, you know what? I have to go around there anyways. That's the only way I can get on that side. There was nothing over here, right? I could use some health, though. I don't think I want to use some of the spring water, though. I think I'll be fine.
Soul robber!
Yeah, because of this, I forgot about that.
Soul robber!
I think that's a tombstone over there that's broken.
Thanks, Zero.
It would be hidden in the grave. Well, duh, it's a graveyard, so I wouldn't be surprised. I thought it'd be in that tree or something, you know. So now... gate to the okay, so I do have to go through that gate over there and go through that. Okay, cool. I know where to go. Hopefully this thing drops some more health too, by the way. These headstones over here.
Soul robber! Soul robber!
Yeah, I always wondered why they throw out that smoky mist, but I guess it was to protect the key, so. And no Sally, I thought she'd be here, but. Sad days. I love this soundtrack, by the way. It's already... oh, you can even see Spiral Hill over there. The soundtrack is already amazing, as it is in the movie. But the video game itself, it has a very nice soundtrack as well, which is... wasn't something that I was expecting, but hey, I'm down for it. I'm glad it's there, because this instrumental right here of... Sally's song is so good. Like, next to the town music, this is probably my favorite.
Soul robber!
Off me.
robber.
I am the Pumpkin King.
Soul robber.
So the goal starts to work. Oh my
god.
That's why I hate the ghosts, because they do this.
Soul robber! Soul robber!
Thank you. Jesus, man. I forgot about this. That scared me so bad. We are getting quite a good amount of souls out of this stuff. Let me go and let me see exactly where the gate is at. So it's close, but I think I'm gonna go over here first. Yeah.
Treat!
Are you ready? Soul robber!
I am the Pumpkin King!
That was a lot easier. Yeah, I'm just trying to put these tombstones back, guys. You know, when you put them back, they all the enemies will stop spawning. So remember that for the few people that do watch this. What else was I gonna say? I know once this is done, I'm very excited to start Sly Cooper.
That's gonna be a fun one. Soul robber. Are you ready? Soul Robber! Soul Robber!
It was just that one ghost.
Soul Robber!
Oh, I guess that works for me. You saw how I missed too. I was charging up my freaking shot, and then I missed it completely. I love the detail in the background too. This game itself is so beautiful. I guess to me, because knowing me, I'm into this kind of horror stuff. So, huh. I think it was because I was in the pose of attacking. So, that's probably why I was like that. Horror Hill. Oh my goodness.
This is Halloween Town, no matter what Oogie calls it. Go get him, Jack. Don't forget.
Save it now, or risk doing it again.
So, I'm not sure if the chapter ends here. I will see. I don't know what this is. This a hidden place? No, dry well. I come back up through here at some point. I think this is how I come out of some area, I guess. So we'll see. I gotta see how this area works out, because I think this is the part where it is gonna take a long time. Like, I'll tell you guys right now, like, this area for me is mad annoying. Hold on, I need to see what's back here. Because I'm pretty sure that's where I have to go, is that way. Oh my god, if you guys hear that, I am sorry.
Soul Robber! Soul Robber! Soul Robber! Soul Robber!
Alright, so let's see what's down here. Like, I'm curious to see. Oh, it's a hidden place. Okay, never mind. Cobra Crypt.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? I am a pumpkin king! very special guy.
Oh my god. These enemies are so annoying. These are just bad. Oh, but that was worth it. For a golden pumpkin? Hell yeah. I'll take that any day. That was mad worth it. Alright, let me see what time we're at. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna save it here, guys, because, I'm pretty sure... Well, let me go up here first. Let me... I don't mind this being a little longer if I can get to...
Soul robber!
Ready to go, let's see. I go there.
Soul robber.
I can get this device to work. Spiral Hill will stretch out. Definitely gonna be a longer episode. Down there's the well. Yeah, right. There's the dry well again, but broke that other one?
Soul robber!
I don't know. Well, anyways, let's just continue on into that Sharpen's Tail place. I usually like doing a chapter of video kind of thing, but I don't know. Oh, this is just a hidden place. Damn it.
Ready? Soul Robber!
Huh. I'll be honest, I actually have no idea. Do I have an item that'll get this to work? I doubt I didn't pick up anything. This is a good place to save it, guys. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.